So this is the last performance of the 2016-2017 marching band show entitled Believe It or Not. I always like to end the winter concert with the marching band. It's the biggest ensemble we have at St. Pete High as far as instrumental musicians is concerned. They meet the most for rehearsals. I think by the time the season was over, we probably rehearsed anywhere from, I would say, at least 200 hours, at least, minimum. They work really, really hard. This is all extracurricular. This is all after school. None of these students need for marching band during the class. So these are the most dedicated students you'll see here in the band program. They are involved in Tri-M, which is Music Honor Society. They're in Key Club, Rojans. Some of them are in Pitchforks, which is the a cappella group led by Mr. Lawhead, our choir director. Just so many diverse students in this ensemble that are so spread out across the school community. And it's really great to see them all come again one last time for this performance. Before we conclude, I just want to say a few words of thanks to the band parents here at St. Pete High for coming out and supporting your children. My mom and dad, my brother here, thanks for coming out and watching me move the baton around. It means a lot. And thank you to the administration who is so gracious to myself and the band students here and so supportive of this wonderful music program that we have here at St. Pete High. So without further ado, this is the last performance of the 2016-2017 marching band. Enjoy. Thank you.